Hello, YouTube. Starting off with a weird, this game has an autosave feature. Kingdom Hearts having autosave. You don't get that, but that's because we're doing Recoded, the movie, the game, Electric Boogaloo 2, and Knuckles. That was good music timing. Wow, I didn't plan that at all. Yes, we are doing Recoded. This is going to be just a movie. It's about 3 hours long. On YouTube, if you're watching, I'll be splitting it into four parts. There'll be good sections for it. And that's the only reason why it autosaves. It autosaves at certain points in the video. But with that said, I believe this is all going to be like pre-rendered videos. So there's no like texture pack I could do to make it look better. It's just going to be video. I think I can pause it. Let's go. Let's watch it.
Goodbye.
Bye, I guess.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be
I'm kidding.
No lies.
I'm kidding.
We're going to be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
Oh, Naminé. So I think this is the intro video, which I'm totally going to potentially get claimed on. I've been available to avoid these. Like, they don't, well, not avoid them, because if you transmute them. Also, did they have the soldier with the alternative color even in this video? Why would it do that? You don't even get to fight them with, like, a HD. I'm trying to watch to try and find it. They are vicious about it, but the times I have been claimed, I've been able to get, like, they'd be like, yeah, you know what, you're right. You do transform it enough in your video. So we'll see if this is the case or not for this one. But it's been good so far. The only one where I wasn't able to was, in fact, the secret ending song for the second secret ending in Kingdom Hearts 2. There it's, they were like, no, that's not transformative enough, which is like, fine, whatever. But that's also why I'm talking a lot right now, so that it kind of covers. I just saw Shion. Oh boy, Shion. Oh yes, also, everyone enjoy this music. Fantastic music. I think this is the original version of Simple and Clean too. Or maybe like the more modern interpretation they use a lot, one or the other. But showing all sorts of history from the game. Fighting Roxas after Goofy dies and then really isn't dead. The Thousand Heartless fight with the PNGs, Squall Leon, it's just, these are just memories right here. Sexy man voice, man sex. But yeah, it's a lot of things we've gone through in this series. Sora crying when he finally finds Riku, but not when he finds Kairi. Because we know who his true love is. Oh, that Xemnas nickname? Yeah, the man sex. It's great. It fits because that's what his voice is like, is just pure sex for the ears. So this is actually, it might feel weird we're ending at like the end of Kingdom Hearts 2 for this video. But you see, that's where this game continues from. This is after Kingdom Hearts 2. Paul St. Peter did not have to go that hard. He didn't, but he did. And I love him for it.
So now we've taken two journeys. One to stop.
Jiminy is not a voice I was expecting.
And the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong.
That's Kingdom Hearts 2, I believe.
To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to
And that's because he doesn't remember the middle one of Chain of Memories.
Two journeys, both sitting quiet right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line.
Ink Naminé.
Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold.
This is the most we ever hear Jeremy talk in the game, I swear.
But
I agree.
Exactly,
I think you're right.
Naminé.
You are 100% correct. The hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Also, does Jiminy just hang out, like, here at the castle? Does he never go back to Pinocchio? Like, does Pinocchio not need his conscience anymore?
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight.
I never realized the journal was that small. Think about it in game, and we're looking in the journal, and it's really sore. I just mean like, eh.
Gosh, Jiminy.
Eh.
Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All the other pages are
fantastic mental image.
Blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone.
Magnifying glass? That's true. But well, then he might burn it too if he's in the right wrong angle with light. I don't have to do the Donald voice for this game. I don't have to kill my throat.
Your Majesty, what Chipper said.
Okay, Dale. So, who figured out this technology? Who was able to figure this out? You know, if you're trying to find records in a book, usually if you like, you can do like a charcoal thing, and it just, it'll show you the erased words.
That's weird. That's not what I mean. I don't know what's causing it exactly, but there's something wrong with the worlds inside the journal. And we can't analyze that message for
that
you either.
Feels weird, doesn't it?
Isn't there something else we
can try? The world's inside the journal.
Gorge. Maybe if we could get in there,
it's really inside
and fix the data,
the data
what's wrong.
That they scanned from
hey,
it.
That's it. We could look for
are they able to make a copy
journal,
of it?
Them to explore the world and repair the data. That's a great idea, Goofy.
Somebody to explore the data from the inside.
We need to get a hacker.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right,
do the voice and say I'm in. Concept of the game is probably one of the strangest. It's, you know what? It is. It very much is. And then it ties into things later on, which we will get to eventually. Hi, Sora. Or a really young Sora, too.
See? Dale and I found a way to rewrite Sora's data.
Well, he's young Sora, so, you know, he's kind of weak.
Chipper means we gave the Sora who's in the data space the power to use his Keyblade.
Also, the fact that they can, like, program thoughts? Like, an AI experience like that?
Yeah, or you say anything about the same
like Kingdom Hearts Sora model that they use it a lot.
Before.
It's true. It's
your
used
the
most.
Is all recorded into data. So he is the
this
Sora
is,
before,
let's see, this game.
And since
encoded
Sora,
like the original one, of course. Chain of Memories, Kingdom Hearts 1. I don't think they use it anymore, though. I think it's the last one. But like I was saying. The fact they're able to, like, program a person is weird. You're already confused by the plot? They took Jiminy's journal, digitized it. Something's funky with it. They're trying to figure it out. That's basically it.
I guess Chip and Dale must have.
Oh, wait. He's actually got an edge to his key? I have to keep an eye out for that.
But what exactly is it we're doing here?
Well, you see. Somebody left a strange message in Jiminy's journal. And the only way to find out who wrote it is by carefully analyzing every entry inside.
Again, you could just take, like, charcoal. Hello, Apoc. You could take charcoal, put it over the pages, and you can see the erased lines.
Curious.
What is it?
It's Sora. We've known that.
Gorge. I thought that Sora was alone in there.
They're basically watching a movie like us.
Who could that be? I don't remember.
Yeah, I mean, it was erased by something. It's not really known when their memories were removed.
Who are you?
Exactly. We do. This Kingdom Hearts story is all about like delving deep. Oh. Yeah. Spoilers.
Can you hear me? Huh? You gotta go after whoever that was. Ah.
Which, be careful saying names of future titles because that will get you timed out. Yes, it's you, Apoc. You're the one. You're in Kingdom Hearts. You did the erasing. You are the big bad guy.
Where could he have gone?
You ate the journal? I thought you... You know what? You would eat anything. That's true.
It's time for you to use your power.
Use my what?
Is the audio delayed? For anyone else?
Oh. Hmm? What's this?
I think the audio is sometimes out of sync.
Have that now, because you gain the power to fight. It's also your power to survive.
At least the Sora lines to his, like, speaking was off a little bit there.
Keep your life burning strong.
Also, I think this is the new Mickey. Like, the one that they had in Birth by Sleep. They changed at some point. I can never remember when. Also, maybe this is like endgame Sora killing shadows in one room.
Just hold out the keyblade.
Granted, he does have like an actual keyblade at this point. Well, digital keyblade. And we're stunned Destiny Islands with giant cubes of things.
How did I get back here?
Selfie, the racist Waka.
Aura.
That voice again. Who are you?
First,
if you've played Final Fantasy X, you know how much of a racist that Waka can be.
Before?
Oh yeah, these are like texture failures, texture loading, like Gary's mod.
You can say we're really good friends.
And so,
all the blocks give you Code Lyoko vibes. Code Lyoko is so good
you
too.
To know who I
and
am,
yeah, you know what? I agree. It does kind of have Code Lyoko vibe.
I don't understand.
Code Lyoko.
I'm from another world.
Like, I wish it didn't go to live action for that last bit.
Kind of a long story.
Kind of makes me sad. So many failed textures.
What do I have to do?
Cats are going crazy.
Well, we're searching for an answer somewhere in that world you're in, and you're the only one who can find it.
The only one.
Why is that?
Because you are the hero.
I don't know what's going on, but are you saying you want me to explore the island?
Yeah, and that's it exactly. And if there's anything you need, I'll be right here.
I got it.
Okay, voice in the sky, I trust you.
I found that already. These blocks. What are they doing here on the island?
Let me keep in mind, since this is based on Jimmy's journal. This is how he views Sora, yeah.
Jesus. All right.
It's 100% how you view Sora. Which is kind of sweet in its own way.
Oh, and remember, Sora, we might be worlds apart. But you just say the word, and I'll do everything I can.
The word, which is also bird. That's a Family Guy reference.
No, it's not. After talking to your friend on the beach, you figured out that more mysterious blocks were popping up all over the island. They also told you that the suspicious person in the black hood was last seen heading to some place called the Secret Place.
Well, at least those are voice actors, so I don't have to do those voices. I think I might have had to do that for some movie at one point.
I heard he came this way. Am I too late?
Sonic would say you're too slow.
Maybe he went through this door. Whoa!
Days text customer voice. You're right. Thank you. It's around for the taking. To end our world's
that
aching.
Voice. Who's there?
I was just trying to think of that one song. That's just what they do. Or however it goes. I was just thinking of that, and then I couldn't think of a way to phrase that fast enough. We really are just watching a movie at the same time as them. Like, this is like a movie in movie experience.
Gorsh, what just happened? I think I'm seeing stars.
What?
Movieception. We just need to get like a little top and spin it.
Somebody's gone and written in a brand new entry.
How did they know that without like opening it themselves? Or did it manually open? Oh, sorry. Open itself automatically. Donald, you can say that for a lot of things in the series.
Which world could they mean? Ours?
Huh? Fellers, look up there on the screen.
Huh? Could it be?
Me whenever I want to show people memes. Look up on the screen, please. Also, Donald in the background. I wonder if he realizes that's him.
But what was that?
And that chocobo.
This world has been
Jimmy just speaks things into existence. You know what? Stand tight. I believe it. Huh? He's got an apparently weird journal.
If you end, our world's aching.
I don't understand that. Is it a riddle?
What the hell are you talking about?
What am I supposed to do with that?
To make this place whole.
You have to realize, dude.
The keyhole's the place.
Sora's not smart.
The place? Hey, wait! Huh? What's that?
Sora, what do you see?
Keyhole.
There's something weird here, Mickey. The guy in black left behind this, well, it looks like a keyhole.
Did he leave that behind, though?
He said, to make this place whole, the keyhole's the place. He must have meant
this.
So
makes up for his lack of book smarts being incredibly emotionally intelligent. And he will die on this hill. He is. He's very much, like, in tune with a lot of people's emotions. And also, he makes up for it for, like, some keyblade ingenuity and usage. He's so, like, effective at what he does. He's cut buildings in half when he was fighting Mansex.
Whoa! What is this place?
The world being destroyed again.
Yeah, I think so. But what's happened to our island?
I'm not sure.
Also, there's also the mainland, Sora, and your family. Fighting Mansex sounds like an anime title. Are you really sure it's an anime title? Now, what would, on a related note, what would Kingdom Hearts' light novel name be? Because those names get weird, and Kingdom Hearts already has some weird titles. Oh yeah, Sora's a very scrappy fighter. I wonder what he's doing in, like, Smash Pro tournaments right now. I haven't been keeping an eye on that. Also, Data made Darkseid. Hello. They probably, yeah, this is a made cutscene. You probably play through this. Yeah, this is like definitely a cutscene they made for this. They turned a lot of the fights into mini cutscenes for this. I've only watched like this stuff once, so it's really not stuck up out to me except for a few scenes at the end. Also, there goes Data Darkseid. And Sora.
Huh?
What do those data squares mean on the screen?
Sora's all right.
Wait, I'm tracking him now.
Yeah, he's dead. All right, let's scan the book again and make another one.
A new entry in the journal.
I mean, isn't like the journal probably essentially quick saving? There are more hurts than the one you just undone. Also, that explains how Jiminy knew. It tells him. Okay. Oh, well, hi, Riku. You would not have been in Jiminy's journal at this point. In fact, this entire beginning section shouldn't have been in Jiminy's journal. Hello, Ansem.
Darkness!
Potato sack Ansem.
Gee, now that can't be right. If the data,
I love that. Here, he very much
we
is.
We should be seeing the things that were written inside my journal, right? But what we just saw, that never happened. Or at least I never wrote it down.
Maybe he wrote down the earlier parts of Kingdom Hearts 1 from, like, Sora telling him about it when they're on the gummy ship. That might make some
what's
sense.
What's going on inside the journal?
Hmm? That can't be right. Yeah.
We found Sora.
They found him. We got him, boys and gals. And everyone else's pals. I don't know. I was trying to finish how to end that. I'm stranded on an island with kids, getting them hooked on darkness. Not in my neighborhood. I have been getting a lot of Breaking Bad clips lately on, like, YouTube. If you guys can't tell, they are basically retelling the story of Kingdom Hearts 1 to a degree.
Are you all right?
Mickey,
and, like, not, there's some changes.
What happened to me now?
Tomorrow we learn that the journal's haunted.
Tell me about
what you see around.
Looks like some kind of town.
Journal's haunted.
Hey, wait! The island! What happened back on the island?
All the blocks disappeared.
It's okay, I can't type either.
Whew. Am I glad to hear that?
Sora, you don't have to worry about all these people dying. They're not real.
Is this place full of glitches too?
So, like, how does Sora know about glitches? Like,
all right.
It's like a computer thing, right? Or were things like called glitches before computers?
Something strange was happening in that world, too. Huey, Dewey, and Louie decided to go investigate. You took off to find him, because you promised Sid you'd bring him back.
Yeah, I don't
know,
I have no idea. Also, Huey, Dewey, and Louie. This is where we come in the scene now too, right? I'm not doing this voice. I'm going to avoid it.
That's where we met Sora on our first adventure.
And also Yuffie, Aerith, Leon too.
Glitch was a radio term, but you know what, that makes sense.
Interesting. So that's where you three became
friends. That would make some sense.
I got a question for you. When the journal got all digitized, we found the old entries, right? So, does that mean the Pluto...
Can we just agree Goofy is a low-intelligence, high-wisdom character?
Made of his data?
Why do you ask, Goof?
Well, I'm wondering if there are data versions of all of us inside there, too.
Huh. That's a good question.
He very much is.
I'm afraid, Your Majesty.
What kind of D&D character would he be?
I actually have an answer to that question. As you know...
It's obviously not a cleric.
And our access to all of the data. It's quite possible that the entire data world has been fragmented.
I have to be some sort of fighter.
Entity like we first thought.
Paladin? I don't know if he's got high charisma though. He's like tanky. He's defensive. Paladin is kind of like a defensive beast. Grand fighter is too.
You're right. I'm sure Sora will lead us to the answer.
He is incredibly lovable.
When you found Huey,
he might be like,
light. You sent him back to six,
he's a battle master fighter. He's got all of his spinny moves and whatnot.
Then you found Louie and one more light fragment. They created a keyhole, but with
makes sense to me anyway.
After that, you took Louie and headed to Sid's.
Maybe Purple Dragon Knight? He could multi-class. Charisma doesn't mean prettiness, yeah. But you gotta think about stats. If he has high wisdom, he also needs, like, he's got good con, he's got a lot of health. He's got some strength to him. It's already a lot of stats that he would have had to put in already.
What's this? Hey, is this another fragment? Huh? Where'd he...
I think you might need some charisma to also multi-class. So. I think you need 13. It's either 13 or 15.
I knew it. This is exactly like the keyhole that guy left for me back on the island.
This one's floating in the air.
Can you hear me?
Mickey, I found another keyhole like the one from the island. If this works the same way as the one before, all I gotta do is defeat whatever enemy is inside this keyhole.
Let me see if I understand.
Also, Joel Osment having to do Sora's voice young again after, in order, having to do young,
that's right.
Old. Well, older.
I'll crawl inside and I give that thing a piece
gotta
of my
doing
mind.
A young one
when
again.
I'm done, the town ought to be just fine. Hey, I gotta try.
Okay, but just promise.
That's gotta be difficult to do.
You can count on that.
He really does do a lot. The only thing I've seen him in that I know of, though, besides Kingdom Hearts, is The
me?
Boys, the
How
Amazon
like
show.
Huh? Why are the blocks still here? Am I missing something?
Yeah, you gotta download some textures.
That's Harmless's power must be legal.
Yeah, he's in season one, I think.
All you gotta do is use your
season one or two.
And that'll end the glitches here once and for all.
Use my power?
You bet. You've got a power that's
he's
alone.
He's a very early character.
I mean,
let me see if I can find all this place.
Here goes.
Joel Osment. The Boys. Yeah, he's in it. He's also like an important character in it too.
Thank you, Sora.
He plays Mesmer.
This world's mystery is solved.
Yeah.
2 episodes.
But what about that guy in the black hood?
Oh, hit my mic.
I mean, he could be the one behind this whole mess.
He did not do the Sora voice, though, while playing Mesmer. I'm sorry to say.
It's another new entry.
This book's just writing itself.
It looks to me like
that
a new
would have been
message
fast.
Just added.
There are more hurts than the one you've just undone. Didn't they just do that one, though? Oh, okay, good. It's just another world. Yeah. It's just a new entry, but really it's a world, but not words. Guy in the black who must be behind all of this. He's only met one this time. He does play a kind of a loose parody of himself. That is true.
That's funny. We were there. Was Pluto with us?
Well, I sure didn't write anything like that in the journal.
Pluto did start with you guys, and then he just bounced.
But maybe the journal's trying to tell us something.
I mean, they got in before. Also, shadows are fucking huge from Mickey's perspective and Donald's. Like, no wonder they're terrifying. Mickey, don't try to open one both doors. Open up one door.
This is not our day.
And what's as tall as Kingdom Hearts 1 Sora too? They're big boys. They are.
But we're trapped.
Like, Heartless are terrifying when you consider their size. Yeah, but Minnie has like amazing magic powers.
Huh?
So I think she's fine.
What's that?
Undo the hurt to unbar the way.
Gorsh, we're trying. It said we've already undone some
of it. Is this journal affecting the real world? I forgot it's a pole door. Oh, man. Have you seen a video of someone pulling a push door and breaking?
I think Sora just might have reached the next world.
That's amazing. That's always fantastic. Also, is this going to show us? No, they don't. They do not do Tarzan in this. That's something they definitely don't do.
I'm as worried as you are, Donald.
But they never do Tarzan again. And they can never reference it. But they can do Alice in Wonderland.
Whoa, look at all these blocks.
And they lost rights after Kingdom Hearts 1, so you have no choice but to forget it. It's true.
I can hear you.
If you play Kingdom Hearts 1, one of the splash screens has like Tarzan separately from everything.
I wish I knew, Sora.
I think they have to ask permission to use it each time. These bugs are all fucking weird, aren't they? So, fun fact with Kingdom Hearts Recoded, the movie, the game, Electric Boogaloo 2 and Knuckles, the DS game is not the first version of it. There was, in fact, a mobile game that was released, the first Kingdom Hearts mobile game. It was Japan only. And... yeah, well,
if I do that,
I'd never touched that. I'd want to try it at least once, like again. Some sort of emulation, because I don't think they can get it anymore there.
Yeah, I'll help in any way I can.
But I'll go and yeah, I'd like to see you need me to take care like of. How that controlled, like playing it.
Who's that?
Yeah, from an obsolete phone model too. Yeah, it's not a smartphone. It was like
I got this. Stay back.
Just when iPhones were starting. So it's a rarity. That's why they actually remade Coda into its a DS game.
Yes.
One of the reasons, anyway.
Oh, have we met?
Who, me? I'm Sora. And you?
Well, I'm...
What's wrong?
Did they do the new, voice for her in this one? Before, or is this... Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I was thinking this was a different VA from the original one.
What are you saying? That she has amnesia?
Not only her, but everyone here as well.
Oh, yeah, Caps. That's a bit much.
Quite buggy, can't you tell?
So, the bugs have
very much a poo sound.
Problems with their memory? If that's true, I better find the keyhole quickly. And
the cap thing
okay.
is to prevent bots, because you get those once in a while. You say evil bot. They block some spam. Somewhere.
Huh? Where's that?
Is Cheshire Cat voiced by the same person who does Pooh? Kind of like how Genie is voiced by the person who does Homer Simpson. It's so much Pooh Bear! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so much like thinking about Pooh!
What's an inkling?
Saying this.
Is for you to figure out. If you find one, this will be forgotten. Or is it that it will be remembered?
This is Pooh. This is straight up Pooh. This isn't the Cheshire Cat. It's Pooh in a cat costume.
I'll be back in a sec. Could this be an inkling? Alice.
Oh my god.
I wonder if that's her name.
I don't know if that was, if I ever is Pooh like that also in other games? Sorry, Cheshire Cat in the first game.
Maybe it's.
I don't think we ever got his voice, or her voice. I think it's ambiguous potentially. Yeah, not voice.
Yes, of course. Of course, my name is Alice.
Pooh.
Hey,
person who voices
great.
Pooh to voice your Cheshire Cat. So why not just get like Whoopi Goldberg back?
Do you have any idea where
she'll
you
do it again. She did it in one of the Alice in Wonderland movies.
If I recall correctly, it had a sort of glow.
That's right. Do you know where?
Oh, I'm afraid I'm still
the dragon every time I never get over the cat sounding like poo. You've ruined this.
Just a smidgen of memory jogging.
Okay.
That's so who forgets things.
She'll eventually remember and now she saw the keyhole.
Who is making other people forget things?
Where can I find more inklings?
In Splatoon.
Perhaps one way, or another way, or in between ways. One never knows.
Is I have to ask? Is this okay. The original person who voices Pooh? Like
I'll be back with
nowadays?
More stuff to help you remember. Just stay right.
And then.
Here. Yes.
Is this the new Cheshire Cat voice?
That's right. Sort it out and end the hurt.
That's not Pooh Bear.
Our world still aches. And your next road still awaits.
Would you tell me what you want?
Pooh Bear, a fursona. Is Jim Cummings the current voice of Pooh?
Does that word ring some kind of bell for you, Jimmy?
Does he voice the Cheshire
reports.
Cat?
Do you happen to remember what it was that they called a nominee?
Actually is, too. Wow.
A witch who changes memories.
Yes, that's right.
The cat and both
is that
GM.
Your second journal, Jiminy?
Damn,
all the
that's terrifying.
Occurrences taking place in these worlds.
Also, did anyone ever see the, like, old VHS Alice in Wonderland where Whoopi Goldberg was the Cheshire Cat?
Second journal seems to be just fine.
That movie is
are you thinking nominee may have
weird in a weirder way than normal.
Be absolutely certain, but I have a feeling that that may be what's going on.
Hmm. Guess we better wait and see what happens.
We're only a sixth through this game, and we've already gotten
hey, Alice,
Cheshire the Pooh Bear.
I hope you're here to help me. Remember what I've forgotten.
Of course.
What was that weird pause? Like, that was a pause in the middle of a sentence that made no sense.
Let's see. I was in a field of flowers when I saw
it Ryan was incredibly odd pacing.
He seemed to be in an awful hurry.
Sometimes you get those where they make no sense. Where the voice director just
that's
didn't
how I ended up here.
Fix that.
And then, when I asked the Cheshire Cat how to get home,
Cheshire Cat, not Cheshire Cat.
In her castle.
Have I been that's pronouncing it wrong the entire time?
Castle is where I saw the keyhole.
That's great. You remember everything, don't you?
Weird.
Yes, and it's all because of you. Thank you.
It's either you don't know, man.
Sora,
it's.
Would you like me to show you the way to the castle?
Hey.
Yeah. Let's
bot
go.
Didn't get you. Probably
she
just barely made it.
The keyhole. And with it, true memories.
Even mods aren't immune.
And who are you?
Has anyone tried to do that hairstyle in real life? Where they do like the hair and whatnot, but like
there.
The small strands?
All of the ways
like,
here are my
up,
ways.
Off the front.
Only
also voiced super like ahead of the
square.
Model.
Yes, I'm sorry. We're just in quite a hurry.
Not likely. Silence! I demand you stand trial this instant.
Huh?
Please, Your Majesty.
The Queen does sound normal.
Anything wrong.
Also, you and what jury?
More proof that you're the thieves who made off with my memory.
Speaking of memory.
Come on, it wasn't our fault. It was the bugs.
So that's how you did it, is that it? You and an army of insects.
Your Majesty.
This is
no
basically
evidence.
Kingdom
is.
Hearts Change in a Memories Part
guilty.
2.
That's the verdict. Guards, off with their heads.
Where did those guards come from? I don't think they were there earlier.
Alice, do you remember where you saw it? Is the keyhole here?
This is face in the background, just a.
It's there, inside that birdcage.
I love the soldier faces.
Got it. Thanks.
Sora, where are you going?
I have to try and find a way to get to that keyhole. You should escape while you can.
If you say so, but don't let the guards catch you.
Oh, Sora's got some agility.
Get away after him.
Yeah, I'm a bounce, and then yeah. Oh, he could. I guess he would have had dodge roll by this point. I'm gonna bounce and not go to Tarzan. So he's going to either Agrabah or Twilight Town next.
That's good. Looks like Sora got another world repaired.
What's up? What'd you realize?
Just like we thought. Another line showing up in my journal. There are more hurts than the one you have just undone.
Didn't they already do that one?
Uh-oh. Gorge.
Didn't they already do that one?
Still locked.
Undo the hurt to unbar the way. I guess there are other worlds in the journal that are still going to need our help.
Yeah, just keep doing it.
Your Majesty, do you think he's opened up a path to another world?
I just think people would not notice.
Look, it's him.
Got you now. Tell me, are you the one behind these glitches?
How dare you do these glitches? Tied memory to the darkness. Reality
now stand tied. It's time for you to learn the truth.
Sora can't handle the truth.
Hey,
he's an AI. He can't learn anymore.
Hurry! You've got to go after him. It's clear he knows something.
Like this is just like data Sora. This isn't even the real Sora.
How are we gonna find out who he is?
What if he saw that he said some kid?
Don't worry, Sora will catch
him. I guess they don't know they killed some of them. So as far as they know, half the organization's still alive.
Who's there?
Chip and Dale must have come back.
You know, for the rest of their lives, they must be like looking over the shoulder. Well, that's a thing.
You're here?
That voice. Mickey? Is that you? I was just following that guy and...
Huh? Majesty! There! On the monitor!
Oh no, it's us! Huh? Yeah, he does pretty calmly close the door. Well, that's a thing. I think we haven't seen young Riku with the organization cloak.
Much like Sora there. I'm just zeros and ones that look like somebody you know.
Somebody!
Memories used to fill Jiminy's journal. But when they were pulled apart and then stitched back together...
Oh, he's just somebody that I used to know.
That kept the book from being completely restored. Of all the possible vessels to protect the data... I was chosen from the journal's pages. The
so, full like,
set of memories was transferred inside
the digitizing? Me. Someone still got to choose their protector? Corruption. When were you chosen?
So, in a way, what I really am is Jiminy's journal.
You're my journal?
I always wanted to talk to the book.
I took the liberty of importing all of you to help solve the mystery of this entry.
Imported? Where?
You get some imported strawberries? Because I'm sure they'd probably be very good.
All right.
Listen, Riku. There's like eight brain cells between the four of them. And Mickey has four.
Chip? Dale? Chip? Dale?
We finally got through! The room was empty when we came back! And we've been searching the data for
ever since! Well, Sora's here with us, and Chip and Dale are out there looking in, then...
Now the question is, when did this happen?
Just like Riku said.
Maybe you can tell us. Is there any way for us to get back home?
Scream. Oh no, there is a hacker man.
A hacker. If that's true, then there won't be any way out.
Oh, you guys are screwed. He's gonna get in. It is Kingdom Hearts Inception. Everything we know is a lie, and my feelings aren't real.
The link from here to the
I haven't done that voice in so long.
How about some good news?
If we repair that link, a new pathway should open.
Yeah. It is a weird story.
That's if these bugs weren't around.
It's it really much is a very odd story.
I don't understand it all, but basically this means you guys
his eyes
home,
looked
right?
So open okay, for a bit there.
Then I'll go bash the bugs for you.
Do 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 do.
Swell.
Sora, that's another one we owe ya.
Who says we're keeping score? We're all friends, right?
Hearts are in line.
Right. See you.
You know, there is some weird truth to that. One of the later arcs.
How do things look over
one
there?
They just ended for the anime.